flying Sigil versus CTK back out on track for the final heat. The Arvana excavating heat number 4 for the High Plains late models.
Yeah, they had issues with the header down there during that prelim session. So green flag into the air. We'll see what these guys can do. Burkhardt going to assume the early race lead as they dash down into turns 1 and 2. Bellum, or Basel rather, had a little bit of a moment there on the exit of turn number 2. Down into 3 and 4.
Second spot, the Tap Bossel down the back straight away. That's your top three. Then it's going to be Justin Bossel and Laney Bellum behind right now in the front of your field. Side by side, Bossel up almost into the wall, trying to battle there with Burkhardt. Is Bellum going to go for Bossel going to go behind there for your fourth spot?
Bossel really almost flirted with the outside wall and now trying to regain it down the back straight away. Burkhardt might attack the wall out of turn number 2. Another car almost tags the wall out of turn number 2. Bang in the boards, but not the way you want to do it tonight here. Dodge City Raceway Park just trying to keep the modified up underneath it yet tonight. Now Burkhardt going to shuffle back further through the back. He'll slide back into fourth. Meanwhile, your race leader still Josh Leonard at the front of the back out of turn number 4.
So far, everybody but your race leader Josh Leonard has had some sort of issue here. Leonard, smooth and steady off for 22. Side by side, there is Dan Marshall. Going to go into that second spot. Bossel, though, he'll hit up with the crossover. Marshall up to the outside of the racetrack. Down the back straight away they go. Great battle here for second and third. Once again, Marshall up top of the 0-4. He'll try to slam it down the Bossel, though. Side by side, down the front straight away. Off into 1 and 2. Great battle here for your second spot as once again. We're in the middle of 1 and 2. Go, Marshall. He'll slide high on exit. Bossel trying to get a good run, but he'll go for the runway stumblies there on exit. Trying to get back what he lost there out of turn number 3. He's trying to get it all back here on the front straight away.
Josh Leonard just leading the way here at the front of the pack. Has a 2-second gap between himself and Dad Boschbilly. As now Justin Bossel third. Burkhardt back to fourth. Bellum in fifth. That's your top 5 rundown. Yutterman sixth and Alyssa Bolt seventh. Jeff Meeker back in that top 7 battle back there. Janicek looking to the inside of all of that. Trying to get the price for 1 out of turn number 4. Meanwhile, back in front of the pack, though, it's still Josh Leonard down into 3 and 4. Gonna see the checkered flag.